Last spring, on the Montana tiny house hunting property, I had power installed. It was all off-grid before. One of my hunting buddies owns a property next door. We split the cost of the power. Then in the fall, I had a septic tank installed. What a huge deal that is. This spring, once the ground thaws, I'll have an underground cistern installed. Thanks for watching.